Hey friends, good evening, it's Dude Spin. Last Saturday I purchased this pistol, Walther PPKs in 22 long rifle. So you can see the price there. So if you're in Texas, well, San Antonio area, there's none left. That's where I live. If you want to get one, you can travel 100 miles to Victoria, where you can pick up one. There's one in Killeen too. I picked this up on Saturday, and during that time, there were a few places here that had it. When I went to my local academy, I saw that they had one, and I just had to get it, because as you can see, it's very popular, and with that price, people are just buying them right and left. And so we can just look at the picture, or we can look at the actual pistol right here. Here's the case. It's very nice and impressive. The logo is etched here very well. You can see that Walther logo. You can see, covering my serial number, that this is a display model. In fact, it was the only one they had at the store. Walther PPKs black, just like the picture. And without further ado, here's what comes in the case. We've got their standard gun lock. You have some tools here. You have a little Allen wrench for the rear sight for the windage, couple extra front sights, and a push pin for the front sights, and this wrench is for the barrel, which comes in ready for your suppressors. I don't know if I'll even do that, but it looks cool enough as it is. In the package, there's also this little piece of paper control. I guess that's how they say control in Germany. This pistol is made in Germany by the Walther company. Very nice pistol. I did not find any blemishes on this particular one. So here she is. Really nice Walther logo in there. Again, made in Germany, 22 caliber. Just the finish is just incredible. I mean, I purchased a Colt 1911 earlier this year, and the burrs on the slide are very sharp, and this one is just smooth, not a scratch on the slide or on the frame. The grips are plastic. If there's only one negative thing I can say about it, is it only comes with one magazine. But for the price, $299, and you're getting an authentic Walther PPKs. I mean, it's not a 380, but still, you know, if you're buying a 380, then the price would significantly be higher. than $2.99. It's a double single action. As you can see, there's no rounds in there. I did put a dummy round to protect the firing pin, so I can show you dry firing. It is somewhat safe with the snap cap in there. The double action pull is very heavy. What I read online, it's like 17, 16 pounds. So I'm resorting to like doing finger exercises with grips just to get my strength up in there. The magazine has 10 round capacity. Magazine releases right here. And I don't want the snap cap to fly off. Hold on. Here you go. Here's the snap cap. Slide locks open on the last round. And if you need to refill, you just put a fresh magazine in there. Does not have a slide lock release. Rather, you just slingshot it forward and then ready to go. The single action is very crisp. I mean, there's a little take up and you'll hit the wall and right there. I haven't gotten the chance to fire it yet, but I've been looking for a pistol that's this size to conceal, because all of my other pistols are full size, and it's just harder to conceal full size. But this one being so little, but even though it's little, it's not light by any means, because it's steel frame and the slide is some sort of alloy steel also. Some people don't like the decocker, because when you decock it, it goes back to the single action or the double action, where it's a very heavy pull on that first trigger pull. But overall, very happy with the purchase. Just giving you guys a quick look. You know, I covered the serial number earlier, but you guys probably can see it there. It's fine. Anyways, really nice Walther logo there again. I see no blemish in it. And I'm really glad I jumped on it, because it's a very popular gun, and looking forward to taking it to the range. Anyways, thank you for visiting my channel. This is just again a quick look at the Walther PPKs in 22 long rifle. I'm sure I'll have loads of fun with this later on. Catch you guys later, and you guys be safe, and use good judgment. Thank you, and see y'all soon.